Hello guys, today's video is about best 5 photo editing apps for Android. So let's begin. Lightroom app is a cloud-based service that gives you everything you need to create, edit, organize, store, and share your photos across any device. Anywhere editing, easy-to-use tools like sliders and presets let you create photos that look just the way you want. Snapseed is a free photo editing app by Google. It's available for Android or iOS. You can also save a combination of edits as a particular look that you can then easily apply in one tap to other photos. You can use Snapseed to crop, rotate, and straighten photos. Tune image with tools to adjust brightness, contrast, saturation, and more. Photo Editor is a photo editing app that provides Android users all the necessary tools for doing practically whatever they want to their photos. Additionally, you can work both with photos on your phone's memory and photos taken directly from the application. PixArt Photo Studio is a sharp and sophisticated app with more functionality than you would ever expect of a mobile app. With PixArt app, everyone can learn how to edit like a pro without the frustrations that come with professional editing apps. If you are looking for an easy photo editing app that can blend two photos together, add stickers, cool filters, and create artistic looks, PixArt Editor is the perfect app for you. This free app features basic photo editing tools such as the color grading, text tool, facial retouch, crop function, and overlays. This image editor is available on all major platforms and operating systems. Among the tools, you will find curves, HSL, presets, custom filters, and more. This app includes over 100 high-quality filters for you to use. These filters can be used as a starting point for your edits or as if you like the look once applied. But you can also create your own custom filters with just a few taps. So these are the best 5 photo editing apps for your Android according to me. Hope you guys will be benefited from this video. Check out our previous videos and if you like then please subscribe.